IWOF was founded and launched on April 6, 2013 by Dr. Latina J. Ranyama and other women of faith in a small church in Nashua, New Hampshire. The vision of IWOF: spiritual growth through teaching and preaching the uncompromising Word of God. Woman empowerment through providing various forms of educational opportunities. Every woman of faith is a lifelong learner. Biblical-based support systems for women by helping the hurting, relieving human suffering, and celebrating success. Community outreach. Projects in Africa. What has IWOF done so far? Distributed textbooks for schools in Africa through USACF. Ship clothing to Africa to less privileged children and adults. Ship school supplies to Africa. Donated tuition to a Ghanaian orphanage. Hosted and supported fundraising events in the USA. Hosted annual conferences like this one.
My name is Alvin Ruth. I am from Kenya. I want to thank the women of faith for paying my school fee. May God bless you.
My name is Eleni Mchawana, a popular learner at Kudubuni College. I would like to thank the women of faith for paying my school fees. May God continue to bless me.
My name is Gamshay Kimbin. I am in Form 2 at Good Beginning College. I want to thank you for your men of faith. May God bless you.
My name is Tawanda Kalemba. I am from 4 at Good Beginning College. I just want to thank men of faith for paying my school fees and for giving me an opportunity to sit on my examination. May God continue to bless you. Thank you.
I want to thank the men of faith for paying my school fees. Thank you. May God bless you.
And I think our past crossing has just been divine. I also want to thank you so much for your gift to the Lighthouse Christian Children's Home, which is our orphanage. Isn't it amazing that we're building some apartments? And my husband is saying, why don't you tell your lady pastor friend from Zimbabwe to bring some HIV offerings to the school, because we found out that some orphanages in Ghana do that. God bless you for your little and your much that you sent through Sister Latina. We acknowledge you seed for it, and we're going to use it to buy cement blocks. May the Lord prosper you so that you can do more of His work. I'm so touched and so surprised. May the Lord remember you, surprise you pleasantly, and do for you things that you cannot do for yourself. So until we meet again, let's keep watching, let's keep praying. Jesus is coming soon, and God remembers.
My name is Abba Arnel Leland. I am from a piece of Benyamangas. I want to thank the Association of Women of Faith International and Women of Faith of Cameroon for the gift and the school fees they have paid for the Christmas meeting and the staffing we need. I want to say that we love them and we wish that the partenariat continues. me and my children say that God bless you so much. Thank you.
Reaching to support women of every color and creed. Form partnerships with other organizations so we can make a lasting impact. Please give to support a worthy cause. The Lord will surely remember you.